It was forced upon society and as a whole to let it happen. They couldn't stop it. You can't stop what can't be stopped. You can't kill what can't be killed. And that's hip hop.
Everybody was either a DJ or B-boy, and I was a B-boy. But we started rapping because, you know, the rap part, that was what everybody wasn't doing.